Welcome, everyone. I'm Henning Kalwa, CEO of ImagineHealth. Today, we are continuing our conversation with Parag Gad, co-founder and CEO of SpineX. We will learn how a non-invasive spinal cord neuromodulation technology called xStep offers new hope and tangible improvements for people living with neurological conditions, including cerebral palsy. xStep was developed by SpineX. Thank you very much for joining us today, Parag.
Thank you, Henning. It's a pleasure to be here. We're really excited to bring xStep to market to help children living with cerebral palsy, allowing them to learn how to sit independently, to stand, to walk, and lead a more normal life similar to their typically developing peers.
Thank you. Please tell us about SpineX, the decades-long research that you, Dr. Reggie Edgerton, and colleagues have put in, which now culminates in the xStep device.
Yeah, so it's been a life's journey for not just myself, but a number of individuals that have been on the team while I represent the company. It's been a culmination of five decades of research led by Dr. Reggie Edgerton, whom I very fondly call as the father of modern neuromodulation. He's been one of the pioneers to bring this technology from its early stages to through clinical trials and really understand the basis of this technology. And a lot of credit goes to him to understand the nuances of it. So what you would consider as an overnight success has been decades of hard work put in by the team to bring us to where we are at today.
For those who haven't watched our earlier video, could you describe the xStep device and explain how it works for children or individuals living with CP?
xStep device delivers a low-intensity electrical impulse to the spinal cord with a non-invasive approach. So essentially, we attach hydrogel electrodes to different levels of your back and deliver this low-intensity electrical impulse, which activates the nerves in the spinal cord that are responsible for controlling movement. And by activating these nerves, it allows the brain and spinal cord to get rewired and learn how to perform these quote-unquote basic tasks and allow these children to learn how to sit, to stand, and to walk on their own.
Incredible. Let's talk about how xStep specifically helps people living with CP. How can the use of xStep potentially improve their lives, both short-term and long-term?
Absolutely. So cerebral palsy is a complex condition, and which presents with a wide range of symptoms, the most common being spasticity. Right now, the standard of care that is offered to these individuals is primarily focusing on managing symptoms, which is, you know, reduction in spasticity. Unfortunately, these interventions don't really address the root cause that is causing the cerebral palsy. And while they may offer temporary relief by reducing spasticity, they don't really result in any meaningful functional improvement. And in some cases, in fact, the long-term impact of these interventions is negative, causing more damage than improvement in function for them. That's where really xStep comes into picture, because unlike traditional therapies, xStep is designed to target the underlying condition that is causing the dysfunction and focuses on promoting functional recovery and not just symptom management. We're seeing incredible results within a single session. We're seeing improvement in function. Many children are able to demonstrate noticeable improvements within a single session, and these improvements tend to compound over the course of the treatment. Now, these individuals, the severity of CP may vary, and some of them may require support from things as simple as being able to stand and to walk, and may need support. And the improvement in function varies from individual to individual. For ones that are struggling to perform basic tasks, the amount of support that they require is significantly reduced, and they report more improvements over time.
You already touched on it, though. It's very important. How does xStep improve mobility for CP patients? Does it potentially help with both walking and daily functional movements?
xStep has shown remarkable results in improving not just walking, but also multiple functional movements. There's improvement in balance, there's improvement in posture, improvement in muscle coordination, but the ability to perform basic tasks like, you know, going from a sitting to a standing position, going from a rolling to a kneeling position, being able to walk across a room, being able to perform, you know, daily activities of living such as eating, brushing your teeth, drinking a glass of water. It's not just about walking, but it's really about improving your independence, improving your quality of life on a day-to-day basis.
And these fantastic improvements that you're mentioning, how quickly can patients expect to see such results, and are these results permanent?
Now, while every individual's recovery trajectory is different, many individuals are reporting improvements within the first few sessions. But the beauty of this technology really lies in the long-term results, where the individuals are able to report consistently improved levels of function, which are sustained for an extended period of time after they've done xStep therapy for several sessions over the course of several weeks. And these are not just, you know, temporary gains. These are sustained improvements that they're able to retain even in the absence of active therapy over the course of the rest of the day and the rest of the week.
We talked about functional recovery and improvements. What impact does xStep have on the emotional and psychological well-being of patients, caregivers, and their families?
Unfortunately, what's hard for an individual on the outside to appreciate is the emotional and psychological toll that this has on parents, on caregivers, siblings, and the entire family when you have someone with CP that you're caring for. The ability for a CP child to be able to move freely, perform daily activities of daily living, participate in, you know, family activities, and be around their peers and their siblings and friends, achieve milestones that otherwise would have not been possible, has a profound impact on their self-esteem, their sense of accomplishment, their well-being, their quality of life, which directly impacts the quality of life of their parents and caregivers. And from a parent's perspective, seeing their loved ones gain independence brings them immense relief, hope, and joy. The reduction in burden is huge, which otherwise remains very, very hidden and unappreciated. And xStep doesn't just improve mobility, it improves the quality of life of the child living with CP, and directly and indirectly, the entire family.
And with that in mind, let's take a closer look at how the research behind xStep is driving these incredible results for cerebral palsy patients. What are the major takeaways from your studies on xStep and its impact on CP patients?
One of the major takeaways from all of our studies is the extent of improvement we are seeing in mobility and overall function in these children, and how quickly we're seeing it and how long lasting they are. But this is quite imminent in children that are actually in the older age range who have lived with CP for many years, as well as the really young ones who have recently been diagnosed with CP and the magnitude of change that is possible. And honestly, I think some of the results have really exceeded our own expectations. These individuals have not only showed improvement in motor function, which have exceeded their own expectations, but have been able to perform certain activities of daily living, resulting in greater levels of independence, greater self-confidence, which has a direct impact on quality of life of the individual, the family, and the caregivers.
While improvements are important, safety is essential. So is the xStep device safe for children with cerebral palsy?
Absolutely. Safety is our top priority, especially for the pediatric population. We have designed xStep keeping in mind the safety as our number one priority. xStep is safe and effective for a wide range of ages, including the pediatric population in children. One of the key elements of xStep is that it is non-invasive, which means that it doesn't really involve any surgical intervention, no needles, no sutures, no scalpels, no injections. The device can be attached to the individual within a matter of 5 minutes and the therapy can begin. And because of the non-invasive nature, the safety profile is really, really high and is very well accepted by the pediatric population. And it's sort of supported by the excellent clinical results that we're seeing in the pediatric population as well.
And perhaps just as important, do children actually enjoy using xStep during therapy?
Let me give you a twofold answer on that. The first is children actually really, really enjoy having the device on them because it reminds them of Iron Man, and they feel like, you know, they're getting certain superpowers and they've got, you know, devices attached to them. So there's a coolness factor associated with it. And having seen all these Marvel comics, I think it's really exciting to see a child in that position and seeing themselves in that when they look at themselves in the mirror. But most importantly, I think when a child is able to see themselves do certain activities which they have not been able to do otherwise, they want to do more. They want to see what else is possible. They want to self-experiment, and they come back and say, hey, you know what? I did this last night, which I've never done before. I've jumped off the bed. I've been able to walk across the room. I didn't fall when I walked. So those are all things that they have been able to report back to us. And they really enjoy having the device on. It does not cause any pain, does not cause any discomfort. So seeing these children performing these activities, them coming back and reporting back, I think really tells us that the children are really engaged and enjoy being part of the xStep therapy.
Now that we understand the science, can you share any memorable stories or testimonials from patients, parents, therapists who have used xStep?
Absolutely. I think a story that really stands out is that of a young child living with CP who was unable to walk independently despite having undergone therapy for several years. And after a few weeks of therapy with xStep, not only did the child begin to walk on his own, but they're also able to start, they were in activities of daily living, perform activities with their siblings, with their loved ones, in school, with their peers, start playing outside, going to the park, join the family in other activities. And these are all little joys which most people would have taken for granted. But for a family living with CP, I think the emotional impact it has is hard to describe. It's really stories and anecdotes like this that remind us of why we're doing what we do and keeps us going. Another great example is someone that had been dependent on a wheelchair for their mobility for a better part of their life. And after using xStep therapy, they're able to improve their muscle strength, their mobility, their posture, their control, allowing them to stand for an extended period of time, walk with minimal assistance. And I think their family was really overwhelmed with the newfound independence, which they thought was never possible.
Next, let's explore what sets the xStep spinal neuromodulation device apart from traditional therapies. What would you like to point out?
One of the biggest differentiating factors for xStep is its non-invasive nature. Unlike traditional therapies for CP, which involve invasive procedures or having to go to a clinic for multiple visits, xStep really offers an approach which can be easily delivered at home without the need for any surgical intervention, giving the patients the freedom to integrate therapy into their daily lives. So we don't really want to change the routine that these children have, but allow the therapy to be integrated into their daily lives, enabling the parents to deliver therapy freely on their own schedule at home. It provides the ability for parents to deliver therapy for an extended period of time, more consistently on their own schedule, without the need for a surgical intervention or the need to visit a clinic very, very frequently. For a typical CP child, therapy involves multiple treatment sessions every week. In more severe cases, it also involves multiple surgeries. A staggering fact is, I believe a child with CP up to the age of 7 undergoes 4 to 6 major surgeries, which I think is a remarkable statistic. These treatments are time-consuming, are expensive. xStep, on the other hand, is designed to be used at home, where a child can carry out their therapy on their own pace, on their own routine, in the comfort of their home. Typical treatment protocol for xStep involves 2 to 4 sessions a week, which can be easily delivered with the flexibility of the parent's schedule for both the child and the parents. This not only reduces costs for clinical visits, but significantly reduces the burden and ensures therapy can be delivered consistently for an extended period of time.
Thank you for this overview. I believe the question on everyone's mind is likely this: when will xStep be available and how can someone access it?
We are actively working towards making xStep available internationally, and this new partnership between SpineX and ImagineHealth, we're really making great strides in bringing this technology to the patients globally. We expect it to roll out in several regions in the near future. And if you're interested, you can reach out to the folks at ImagineHealth for more information on availability, as well as the next steps in obtaining an xStep device.
The research, the progress, and the patient feedback are truly inspiring. Parag, as we close, do you have any final words of hope or guidance for patients and their families who are exploring new treatment options?
I think for a long time, therapies like this were really thought of as science fiction. Either they were inaccessible, all were limited to a handful of clinical trials that were happening in select hospitals and universities around the world. That narrative is changing, and we're at the forefront of making that change happen. What felt like a distant dream is now reality. We're actively working to making these therapies accessible, available to individuals who need them the most.
Thank you so much for joining us today. And if you're curious to learn more about xStep and or have any other questions, feel free to reach out to us at Imagine Health. We're here to support you every step of the way. But dear Parag, thank you very much for your time and your invaluable insights.